I'm standing here in front of our beautiful new Huracan Evo Spider. And as you can see, also a Spider version has to have the DNA of Lamborghini. So it is about our proportion, it is about our silhouette, and even the open version has to follow the DNA of Lamborghini. Everything is new, the front end is completely new. So for us, aerodynamic and good design is working hand in hand. So for example, we have introduced a new aerodynamic that is creating more downforce using the Venturi effect, but on the outside also an air curtain. So the airstream towards the body side of the car is bigly improved. Following the body side, there is a little highlight for us as a driver, because you know the car is driving really well. And you can feel the car even better now with our new sport seat that is now adjustable and is done full out of carbon fiber, and in the same time it is also absolutely stunning looking. There is a new rocker panel. We took the inspiration on the Reventon or on the Murcielago, so the shape itself is further out, so we have an increased streaming into the engine area. So, but for me, of course, the masterpiece is the rear view. It is the sexy back of the Huracan that is improved in terms of technology, but also in terms of aerodynamic. So we have used a high-mounted exhaust pipe that is more lightweight, more, you know, increasing the function, but it's also giving more space for the big diffuser. So all the rear end, if you compare it to our race cars, like the GT3 cars or the Super Trofeo cars, was the inspiration for us, for the designers, for that rear end. And then, as a small little detail, we have that little ducktail that is also having the function that, you know, the airstream we are using from the hot air from the engine area that is streaming underneath. And also here we are using the Venturi effect to increase the downforce. And as a design feature, it is giving, in addition with the new design front end, more wedge and more dynamic when you see the car in side view.